Hi, welcome back to the channel, today.
Hi, welcome back to the channel, and today is July 9th. It's a Friday, and 12 noon na, yung sabihin, nag-i-start na yung premiere ng bagong single ng BTS na Permission to Dance. So, hindi pa man din bumababa sa top charts yung single nila nakaraan na Butter. It has been number 1 for 6 weeks in a row. So, hindi pa naman din siya bumababa meron agad silang bagong single nga na Permission to Dance. It's a collaboration with British songwriter and singer Ed Sheeran na nakakollab nila dati with their song Make It Right. So, nag-release sila ng teaser the other day. So, yeah, nag-release nga sila ng teaser the other day and very short lang yung teaser. Wala, parang pinakita lang na naka-cowboy suits or costume sila. Pero, yun nga, sana if it's kung hindi man kasing ganda nung Make It Right, sana mas magaling. But I'm not expecting na ano siya, masyadong groovy. Ewan ko, siguro medyo pop-ek-ek lang siya. And not sure if it's in English or kung lalabas ba si Ed Sheeran, but we'll see. So, start na tayo. Premiere now. 1, 2, 3. Pagkaka-play ko kasi nasa kalagitnaan ng kanta. Kaka-premiere lang kasi. As in 3 minutes ago. Ito yung teaser, di ba? Yay! Parang init pa rin. Parang may mga concept photos pa. Slideshow. Harang pala yung katro. Pancake with butter. PM, when your heart's just like a drum, beating louder with nowhere to guard it. English lit. When it all seems like it's wrong, sing along to Elton John until that feeling we're just getting started. When the nights get colder and the rhythms got you falling behind, just dream about that moment when you look yourself ay, gusto ko yung book ni Jungkook. Parang emo.
keep the fire alight. Mm-hmm. Cause it's not over till the summer saved one more time. Say, I wanna dance, the music's got me going.
Nasa masyadong choreo. Parang dinalian lang nila yung step. It's windy. The place is windy. Tapos na. Okay, so yun nga, no. Medyo bland lang talaga ako mag-reaction. Hindi kasi ako tulad din pa nag-reaction na post-poses nag-react. So isang one go lang and then reaction. So yun nga, expectation ko is medyo pop. Later na. Ay nga, so expectation ko is medyo pop-ish yung kanta. It's not... Hindi, medyo kasi nakaka... Nakaka-miss lang kasi sa music nila is yung mga medyo hardcore nilang sayawan nung panahon ng DNA, Idol, Fake Love, ganun. Although, yung nga, so what's good about this song is medyo, ano lang siya, madali siyang sundan. Tapos English pa, English ulit. So, madali siyang sundan. Kahit nga parang first time ko lang marinig, masasabayan mo na yung lyrics. And also, feel good, it's a feel good song. Feeling ko yun yung objective nila when they came up with this song. It's a feel good song which is very much in need during these times. Siguro favorite part ko yung nagtanggal sila ng mga face mask kasi I'm very much looking forward to the time na hindi na ulit natin kailangan mag face mask kasi kahit hanggang ngayon, kahit more than 1 year na tayong quarantine, minsan nakakalimutan ko pa rin mag face mask nasa or mga a few steps away from our house na ako. Noon ko pala naalala na wala pala akong face mask. Kasi parang symbol din yung part na yon na wala na nga threat ng virus. Sana nga dumating yun, di ba? Yun, yung lyrics din maganda. Kasi parang you don't need permission to dance. If you want to do something, huwag mo na masyadong pag-isipan. Just go for it. Gawin mo lang. Gawin mo kung ano yung nakakapagpasaya, you don't, nakakapagpasaya sa'yo. You don't need permission to do so. It's okay if you fall down. May lyrics silang ganun. If it's okay if you fall down because we know how to land. Parang hindi ganun yung tamang lyrics. Sure, parang ganun. So yun, it's a feel-good song. Very positive yung message. Madali nang sundan yung step. Based lang naman din sa nakita ko. Siyempre, hindi ko pa tinaray. So overall, it's a good music. Good music. Siguro kudos na rin sa effort nila na mag-aral ulit ng English song para sa R&B. So overall, hindi man siya kasing groovy nung mga dati nilang kanta. But the heart is there and yun nga yung message is maganda. So yun lang. I hope you all like the song as much as I did or maybe more than I did. If you agree with my comments, please feel free to share your thoughts and... subscribe if you haven't already. So, yun lang for now. It's Friday, but I still have to work. I still have a meeting later. Yun lang for now. Thank you very much for watching. And like what we always say, stay happy, stay healthy, and keep the attitude of gratitude. Bye.